Hello everyone, this is Harry and today I'm going to show you how to fix the PlayStation purchasing problem when you try to buy something on your PlayStation 4 but you get the error, you are not able to buy anything on your PlayStation 4 from the store. So you just go to the settings and here we go to the address. You just check your address because sometimes your address is different but your buying stuff is different, it's not available in your region. So you just change your region. If you're not able to change your region, then just go and make a new PSN account and then go buy your stuff. And if it is not working, then you just delete your payment information and add it again on your PSN account. And here we go, here is the payment method, and scroll down the purchase setting, go to the purchase setting also, and you can just set your purchase setting, require a password to purchase, not fund automatically, add in wallet, yes. So these settings you just do and it will be fixed.